met each other. Our king had started to help our queen in more often in many ways. Slowly, our queen started to enjoy having him around her. After all, this was the first time someone was helping her without having an expectation of favor in return. They shared all beautiful experiences, even some of those bad and ugly sore experiences of her dark rider. Everything was changing for our queen. Every day was a new day. A true friendship had flourished between our king and queen.